الصحابة صلى الله عليه وسلم used to ميراج ظهر with عصر merge okay ظهر with عصر or مغرب with عشاء without reason. Can we do this sometimes without reason? The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم sometimes used to merge. Okay, الله أعلم if it is sometimes because what I know there is hadith. Okay, there is hadith. يعني what I know there is hadith. In صحيح مسلم. So it is not something happened more than one time as I know. والله أعلم. طيب the other thing. You should find what the how the companions understand this hadith. So Abdullah ibn Abbas said, "أراد أن لا يحرج أمته." The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم did that because he doesn't want to put his nation in a difficulty. تسلم. طيب. So this is very important. So this is very important, and also we should find what the scholars said about this hadith. What is the meaning of this hadith? Did the scholar said, okay, it's allowed to combine dhuhr, asr, maghrib, isha, anytime or when you like, or you do this sometimes? Okay, like Tirmidhi rahimahullah mentioned other scholars this hadith. We should not use it in this way. I'm sitting, no problem with me, then I combine dhuhr and asr. Because we have the clear hadith, Allah, the clear ayah, إِنَّ الصَّلَاةِ كَانَتْ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ كِتَابًا مَوْقُوتًا. The salah is fard and it has time. طيب, and there is يعني, long discussion about this hadith, which is very important. طيب, but يعني, we can use this hadith, no doubt, if you have some difficulty. For example, you have a surgery, or you are driving your car to the salah, then there was a strong rain, and you cannot. خلاص, join Maghrib with Isha. Join Maghrib with Isha. Okay? So, the point is, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't want to put us in difficulty. إذا ضاق الأمر التسع, when it is difficult, so Allah likes to make it easy.